Nico, I have been through so much with you, and you can say that you have may kissed a bunch of frogs, but you finally found your Prince Charming. You two make such an amazing couple. Robert, she is a lady to your Tramp, and Nico, he is the Carl Fredrickson to your Ellie.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown old. Say you won't let go.
So Robert and Nicole, I'm so honored to be here today in the presence of your family members and friends to represent God, to preside and to witness your consent to one another. I thank you, Robert, for your service to the country. And I thank Nicole for supporting him in his noble purpose. And today, both of you are called to another noble purpose, that is to love one another.
I forget that I'm older. I want to dance with you right now.
I, Robert, take you, Nicole, to be my wife.
I, Nicole, take you, Robert, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad,
and in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you
all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. I want to stay with you until we're grown old.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I am.
And on behalf of the state of California, and also for the Catholic Church, may I, for the first time, introduce to all of us the newest family in our midst, Robert and Nicole.
My lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. A sorrow this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me.
Every night. And that t-shirt off your shoulder, I was drunk, said I was sober, and you said yeah.
I'm about to go off to college, and these last 2 years have been absolutely crazy. Out of all of the things that you could have done with your life, you're so young, and I just want to say thank you for like taking our path and coming into our house and making it feel like a home.
That mango reader you were drinking, and that Coldplay song that you were singing, and I bet right now you're probably thinking that it's crazy. I remember every detail, but I do, from your blue jeans to your shoes. Girl, that night was just like you, unforgettable. Taking shots like it was nothing, did the running, man, you loved it, yeah, you laughed out loud. You brushed away your bunny, and you kissed me out of nowhere. I can still show you the spot where everything went down. Whoa, I told you I was gonna marry you. You probably didn't think that it was true.
Have to call out somebody tonight. So there's 174 guests that were invited. There's 175 guests here tonight. One of you snuck in without a ticket. Baby on board. That's what baby.